Yes, you need to come with me. Let's go. Come on, please. You can stand right there, please. You can read, yes. So then you know what this is about. What is this about? This is about me enforcing the law, enforcing the rules. Silence, please. What is your first name? Yes, I have legal right to detain you. How do you spell that? Middle initial. Last name. What's your phone number? Address. I'm going to check your ID, but I'm going to do it this way first. Address. It's an apartment. What's the apartment number? Okay. Listen. Do you know why I just ran you down in this mall? Oh, you don't know. Wait right here. You don't know why I ran you down in this mall. But what were you doing before I approached you, besides trying to run away from me? Listen, this can go by very fast or very slow. Cooperate, please. Oh, really? Well, you do know it is my right to search your bag. Yes, I can. And I know inside there will be something that does not belong to you. Because I saw you in that store. Well, let me see your bag. Give me this thing. It's a nice bag. You steal this too? Don't lie. So let's see what's inside. Okay, I told you. So let's see. Interesting. This was a mistake. I thought I saw you pickpocket someone, steal their wallet. I did not realize that that was your wallet. You're right. You are right. It was an honest mistake. I apologize. You want to speak to my supervisor? Okay. Before you do that, can I please explain something to you? Thank you. I come from a pretty hard place. And so when I got in... Oh, I can speed it up, sorry. Okay. Basically, I don't want to get fired. So is there anything I can do to make it up to you? No, I mean it. I'll do anything. Please. Please. Is there anything I can do? ASMR? What's that? Wait, are you feeling that now? What's a tingle? It's euphoric. So wait. Just me, like, talking to you right now, this is causing you to have tingles. So this is a good thing. Is it enough for you to not report me to my supervisor? Not quite. Okay. Damn, what else can I do? Yeah, I have some gloves on me. Yeah, it's mandatory that we carry gloves for sanitation purposes. Take them out and put them on. Okay. Slowly. Okay, I'll go slower. Faster. Now what should I do? You want me to inspect your scalp? I can do that. Come closer, like this.